Yo, what's good, everybody, and welcome back to another video. I know it has been almost 2 to 3 weeks since we did that I last uploaded, and yes, the last time I uploaded was the tournament. I did have to take a break, but good news is that you guys probably remember my old computer, you know, the one that was, you know, horrible. But thanks to my good friend and me, we have built, or he has built, well, it was, you know, he did most of the work, I helped him though. We have built a monstrous computer, and the only thing is that I'm using the same graphics card, but everything else is awesome. So expect more streaming and more videos coming out, especially for the summer, since we're only like 3-4 months away from it. So once I'm done with school, I might do a daily upload summer and a weekly giveaway summer event this summer. I said summer so many times. But yeah, here's some photos of the new PC, you know, looking nice and everything. I might have a video if I can get onto it. Of course, today, Wednesday, is like 10 minutes before I have to go to work. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload it today, Wednesday. You guys might see it Thursday, if because, you know, my lazy bum gonna edit it and upload it tomorrow. But yeah, and of course, you guys see Assassin. I will be doing Burning Mystery 2. I was just grinding a little bit Assassin's Battle Pass since, you know, you know me, I'm a sucker for Battle Pass, and luckily they have a free Battle Pass, as you can see. Yeah, they have a free Battle Pass that has a nice knife, I believe it is. That's what it is, a knife. Someone has it in the server, which you can spectate them, but I guess you can. But yeah, so expect more live streams and give videos. And yeah, I just want to update you guys. You guys were asking me where have you been. Of course, I did get suggested to do a video of the tier list or the value list for MM2. So we'll be doing that. Of course, thank you guys for watching. It's been a long time. Happy March. We're in the month of March. Next month is April. So, and also remember, next month we have a vacay. So I might do another. I might host another tournament for Chroma, like I did this February. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this small video, and I'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully Saturday. Yeah.